Hello everyone, it's me again, Miss Candy, your AI assistant. Today, I will show you how to animate your image in just a few clicks. First, let's create an image. Just go to Styler AI, where we can create an amazing 3D image for free. Click New Project, and then let's change our file name. You can adjust your aspect ratio, but 1:1 is enough. Click Apply. After that, let's go to Text to Image, and then let's choose our style. There's a bunch of styles you can choose from, just pick what you want. For me, I'm going to use Cute Exaggeration. Next, let's input our prompt. After that, click Stylerize. There will be 4 images you can choose from, just select the best one for you. Click it, then place it on your canvas. After that, click export, and lastly, download. For the second step, let's now go to Viggle AI, and click the top result. Then, click join the beta, and you will be directly taken to their Discord. On the left side, find the creator section, and select one of their servers. In the message, type /animate, and choose the top result. Next, upload the image you created on Styler AI. Then, we will write our prompt to determine their motion. Go back to Viggle AI, and on the top right corner of your window, click prompt. Here, you can see a bunch of prompts with different motions. There are a total of 9 pages that you can look through for motion prompts. You can choose and try anything you want. Copy the motion prompt you want and then paste it on the Discord. In the background, choose between a green or white color background, and in fine tune, select on. After that, hit enter and wait for the result. Let's see the result now. This is really good for me. You can find the download button on the top right of the video. Next, let's try these 2 photos that I got from Pexels. The process is the same as in our first example. Now, let's see the results. The first photo is not bad at all. The second photo is good for me. Now, let's try the motion capture of this AI. I'm going to use this video from Pexels, where you can find free stock footage that you can use for free. Let's create our new character. After you finish, let's go back to Viggle AI. In the message, type /mix and click the top result. Let's upload the image first and then the video. Choose your background color, and then in fine tune, select on. After that, hit enter and wait for the result. Let's see the results now. This is pretty good for me. This is the end of my tutorial. Thank you for watching and have a great day.